first it was also unbelievable. Mike Dexter wanted to date me. I know why I started dating him. I just don't know why I did it for so long.
Well, he is the most dope guy in school.
Yeah, and school's over.
This party tonight? Amanda suddenly being single is fate. Fate has opened me a window.
Yo, I gots to have sex tonight. It took me all day, but I narrowed it down to a list of 10 very lucky finalists. You know what I'm saying?
Do you think there'll be any girls there?
Are you kidding me? People may even be having sex tonight. Oh.
Get out of my way! Height and hillside! Kiss my ass!
Have you seen Amanda Beckett?
Yeah, Amanda saw her in there.
I'm thinking about asking her out, boy.
Oh, God, you're a hottie.
I filled this with 7 bottles of vodka last September. It's been in my freezer for...
No! All right, y'all, check it. Time to get busy.
Who does he think he is, Brad Pitt?
And you're like Glennon.
But with bigger boobs.
Oh, totally bigger boobs.
I can't feel my legs. I can't feel my legs!
Columbia Pictures presents an event 18 years in the making. When you find out who your friends really are.
I don't think she's prettier than Gwyneth.
Not even.
What your future really holds.
I am going to have sex with someone at this party.
Whoa. And how one night can change your life.
I don't know about you, but I really believe that there's one person out there. And for me, it's gotta be Amanda. I wonder how it's gonna be
when you don't. There's a mirror right there. Why don't you take a look, okay? You're white. How's it gonna be when
you show I'm out there? Guys like us, we are a dime a dozen. When
there's no one there to talk to. There is fate, but it only takes you so far because once you're there, it's up to you to make it happen. How's
it gonna Amanda?
Can't hardly wait.
Which team has the winning play? Huntington, Huntington, hey, hey, hey!